Week 6 of Operation Football kicks off tomorrow night, but today, Action Sports' John Meyer with the football hero from Week 5, our Clearview Federal Credit Union Student Athlete of the Week.
South Fayette's Little Green Machine marching band playing Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer. The students, the cheerleaders, even the preschoolers packed the house as we honored this guy, well, at least the real version, of Brett Brumbaugh. The Lions sophomore quarterback threw for 378 yards and 4 touchdowns in a win over his older brother Luke and Seton LaSalle last week.
It meant a lot because they're the other top team in our conference and we just wanted to claim it for the season and we just made a statement that game.
Brumbaugh carries the undefeated Lions on the field and carries a 3.7 GPA off it. As for his one shout-out, he was more than humble.
I got a couple. I got to give it to the offensive line, the receivers, because they ball out every game. My man, Mr. Flannery, over there.
Where's Mr. Flannery? Brandon Beach from the Clearview Federal Credit Union joined the homecoming festivities by giving South Fayette a check for $250. Congrats again to Brett Brumbaugh, our Student Athlete of the Week.